A crash in York County. 83 northbound is closed because of it. All northbound lanes shut down at Mount Rose Avenue. So you take a live look outside. This is the exit south of it there at 74. Bumper to bumper, a couple miles of slowdowns. You will have to get off there on King Street, and then you'll be detoured around that scene. Expect delays for a while. Commute on 422 is moving fast from Lebanon to Harrisburg.